Hey everyone, I'm Raz of the Razplay, and this is how to find the water walking boots here in Terraria PC version 1.4.3. That's right, we're doing the water walking boots, and not only are they water walking boots, they're also warding. Did I get lucky? Yeah, I did, and today I'm going to show you how to find those same boots. Now, before we get there though, I need you to subscribe. Why? Because we're trying to hit 100,000 subscribers. We can do it, but we need your help to get there. So if you're new here, or even if you've been around for a while and haven't subscribed yet, subscribe to the channel now. Secondly, we now have a merch store. So if you look down in the description below, you'll see the Discord, you'll see the seed number, and you'll always also see the merch store. Head on in there, check it out if you want to, buy some stuff, support the channel, that would be amazing. Now, moving on, let's show you where to get those warding water walking boots. That I almost messed that up. That was close. That was close. Single player, we're gonna get the summon res. And we're gonna go down to world number 6. Now, what we're gonna do, follow along here. Now, number 1, this is for PC only. Not console, not mobile, at least not yet. Just for PC, okay? I have different videos for that stuff in a different section on the channel. So go look for that stuff. Now, this is just for PC. So we're gonna copy the seed. Ready? There we go. Hit new. And we're gonna click here. And hit Control V. There's all the information you need. There's the size of the world, there's the difficulty, and there's the evil. These are important, and I'll show you why in a second. All right, so the name of the world does not matter. It's got the massive ivy. That's fine. It can be whatever you want to call it. You can call it purple, like I always say. There you go. There's the name. It does not matter. The seed number absolutely matters. This will be in the description below with a 1.1.1 dot ahead of it for all this stuff here. The seed number clearly matters because you need the seed number to get the right seed, right? Right. The size of the world absolutely matters. It can't be medium. It can't be large. It has to be small. Anything else, it'll be a different world. The difficulty can be anything you want it to be. You're just starting out and you're playing Journey. You want a challenge and you're going for Master or anything in between. I stick it on Classic just because that's it's easier for me to find the seeds that way. Anything you want does not matter. It will work in any difficulty. And finally, the evil. It has to be corruption. Okay, not random, not crimson. It has to be corruption for this to work. Now, create. There we go. As I was saying, we have a Discord as well, and this Discord is super helpful. Right now, we got close to 500 people in there, so if you want to pop in, if you're new to the game, or if you just want to play multiplayer with people, or just trade stuff, there's so much stuff going on over there, including the chunk. You'll find out about the chunk once you get there, so make sure you head over to the Discord and check that out. Anyway, let's make this world and get this going. What did I call it again? I have no idea. It was called the Mass of Ivy. All right, let's go. Now we're going to the right. It'll be the very last chest. There's 4 chests in the ocean on the right-hand side. It'll be the very last chest out of all 4, which is crazy. Usually don't get that many chests. And then it was warding, too, for the waterwalking boots, which I thought was amazing. So that's cool. Is there... I might as well check out for Desert Temple while I'm here. No, nothing. All right, well, moving on. You never know. You might find one, right? So I like to reuse seeds when I can because that way, you know, more use out of them, less worlds to make. Yeah, I deleted all my worlds from 1.4.2.3 that weren't obviously, you know, important worlds, just the seed video worlds, right? Because I got all the numbers already, and they're out of date now anyway. So, and there was, oh, dozens of worlds, so many worlds, so many, because I never remembered to delete them, or I don't want to, just in case, you know? So, yeah, that took a few minutes. That was my morning today while I was waiting for the update. And now the update's here, 1.4.3. I'm super pumped. I can't wait and to get into the Don't Starve Here content. I have not seen that yet. I gotta get these videos out first, and then we'll go from there. So keep an eye out for some Don't Starve Together Terraria crossover content on the channel as soon as I find out what it is. Patch knows where are you. All right, so we're gonna head all the way to the end here, go through the jungle. Unfortunately, yeah, you gotta go through the jungle. Sometimes we get lucky and we don't need to, but this time we had to. You're going to go to the ocean biome. Now, I've got the celestial shell on, so I can walk through water. You can't, so make sure. See, I'll turn into a merfolk. You can't do that, so make sure you're careful and move quickly. We're going to head all the way. There's 1, 2, 3, and finally the 4th chest near the end here. We open that up. Ready? And... ta-da! There is your warding water walking boots. Get them and get out quickly because the bubbles will disappear and you will drown, so make sure you move your butt. Now, you need the water walking boots. The warding number 1 is for +4 defense, which is huge early on in the game, especially if you're doing, like, say, a master mode playthrough. But the water walking boots you're going to need for the Terra Spark boots, which are right over here. I do have a video on the Terra Spark boots and how to make them, and I will link that at the end of the video so you can watch that video, all right? Thankfully, I've got the merfolk thing on so I'm not drowning because that would be really bad and pretty amateurish. Ooh, jellyfish necklace. Nah, I don't need it. Anyway, so there you go. There's your water walking boots. Check the description down below for the number and all the other info you need, and I will see you guys for the next video. Ciao.